these kids are lucky enough that this school is next to Frankston Hospital and they get to see engineering in action. It's a much more tangible and relatable example of the STEM that we're trying to talk about. And so we've been building the Frankston Hospital, adding lights and making circuits so that the whole thing lit up and moved and was very interactive.
The children now are starting to see how tall the building's actually going to be, but it's also really important for them to understand what's happening in their local community. Why is that hospital expanding? What that can bring to our community as well. So more jobs, more people coming into their school.
It gives them that experience of understanding how things work rather than just being told.
So we try and use materials like cardboard so that they can go in, have a crack, encouraged to make a mistake, and if they do, just go again. It's instant feedback. And more of the kids participate because of that.
The Frankston Hospital being probably 50 metres away from us is something that our school's always had a really strong connection to. We also have a huge number of parents, grandparents and other family members who work at the hospital, nurses, doctors, cleaners. That link that we have with Frankston Hospital is really important. There's been a lot of really positive consultation.
The principal just said, I have never seen 50 year five sixes stay engaged for an hour and a half. And they were so buzzing and they just created so much.
And hopefully setting them up for skills that they'll be able to use in the future in whatever job that might be.
If we can get that happening, if we can get those opportunities, if we can create those experiences as often as possible, we can do so much for these kids. Yeah.
Having a prime view of what's taking place really interests them. We'll have lunchtimes where we've just got a big crew out there watching the cranes do their thing. We're going to be receiving such a fantastic piece of infrastructure.